right before we strike. Just split second, we bend. We bend and the heel goes down. Heel goes down. That's what happens. So we always say keep your left knee straight. But that doesn't mean you should lock it. You have to know when to release the tension. Release tension, give tension, so you can increase your power and speed. So use your body more effectively, so you can enjoy Kendo For Life.